cult is what?
And why should be the first to die?
Stop that, weirdos deserve it!
Tie them down, Bruce!
Perhaps we should talk to them!
What makes you think they can speak?
What the?
Coach is choosing his team members!
The flying one needs a spell!
Then put him in a body bag! Problem? So put a target on him!
Well,
the flying creeps healing him up!
Well, that's not fair!
You struggle in pain!
Nice to meet you!
I know they look funny, but that don't mean they ain't dangerous! Yup! Get on the flat face, healing his butt!
Any last words?
Flyer's healing the others!
And he will suffer for it!
He's boosting everyone but us!
It'll be a slime!
That would not make sense! The dog report is ongoing! We must eliminate them and Peter Quill! Unleash me onto these fools!
Rocket! Blast them!
Yo!
Man! Are we even putting a dent in the sky?
I was just trying to wake him up!
Help me out here!
Peter Quill, I would value some assistance!
Looks like even... Hey, Quill! I think the big guy's seen stars!
The blockhead's amping up his buddies!
Hey, man! Drax needs a hand!
Go get him, Tiger!
The flying creep's making his buddies stronger!
That's not good!
Yeah, you might want to dodge those next time!
What's next, Peter?
Ready!
When possible, circumvent electrical hazards!
Look, you gotta get next time!
And he should
you're
be the first
own.
To die!
Our great leader has perished!
Not letting that bastard take her again.
Get the preacher for now. Flyer's pissed.
Crusher! fast!
Put a target on him!
They have the same tech as Raker!
Only he took the invincible upgrade!
Get on the flyer! He's healing his team!
No fire! He's boosting everyone but us!
Then put him in a body bag! Problem? Solution! Rose is healing his pals! Good call, Groot! Don't shoot the ones that are just gonna serve it back harder!
This one's defenses are formidable!
easy targets down here. How do we get out?
You should have bought me more time with that drone. Now we gotta go in blind and hope we can find a comm center to call the Milano.
We'll figure it out. Anybody see a way up?
Careful!
I see a way up.
How thoughtful. Laura, wait!
Perhaps these stairs lead to the light.
No, but they're gonna lead us to the exit.
Not liking our odds against the entire church here!
I scramble around in this
place!
We
should just ask them for assistance! Zonked out weirdos deserve it!
Scott!
Go, go,
go! I am! You may yet escape! No one said anything! I signed
up! Come on, get in!
very bad. We need an exit.
There ain't one.
Then make one.
Quill, use your head.
I'm thinking.
Use the thing attached to your head.
Drax, hit this part of the wall as hard as you can.
No! Piece of flark and scrap. No.
Guys, Peter's not getting back up.
That's bad. That's very bad. We need an exit.
There ain't one.
Then make one.
Drax, hit this part of the wall as hard as you can.
Why?
Because we're about to die.
Right.
Whoop.
I know that sweet smell anyway.
Come on, we can escape through that drain.
Are you nuts? That's highly toxic warp drive coolant. We can't just jump in there.
We need to keep moving.
Maybe I wasn't clear. That's a pool of instant death.
What?
Drax!
Drax, man, everything okay?
Yes.
Okay, so maybe it ain't warp drive coolant.
That's tingly.
Quill, we need to talk about your kid trying to kill us.
Breaker did something to her. This is his...
Because they're reaching the old mining sector.
No. The Grand Unifier said Lictor drones into the lower halls. The heretics would have been disintegrated.
Scuttholes?
Yeah, maybe. But if we are lost, at least they can't find us?
We're screwed.
We're lost and we're screwed.
I just need to get my bearings. I ain't never been on a ship this big.
Trust your instincts, little one.
Little one? Guess it's better than Abomination.
You are a silly little thing.
Tempted to rig this whole Flarkin place to explode before we leave.
You must not harm the girl.
I'm with Drax.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna need to blow something up. You know, for my nerves.
I'm sure you'll get your chance.
Doing?
Blocking our way forward. So many doors. You do know the way out, right?
I would have if you guys had bought me more time with that drone. It's gotta be through one of them doors.
Which one?
Well, you know it ain't the one we just came through.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, we got this. Hey, look! These idiots don't see us yet.
ever mention how much I love sneaking up on people?
I ever mention how much you terrify me?
Enemies ahead, Peter Quill!
Shh! Quietly!
Enemies ahead, Peter Quill.
Okay, I think we got the drop on these guys. Okay, who's ready for some action?
Always!
Danger lies ahead. We must get ready.
Okay. I think we got the drop on these guys.
No time to stand around fighting these goons. The faster we get out, faster we save Nick.
You mean the faster we find the Milano?
Yeah, we're not leaving her!
Well, drive
out! Come on in!
Save him from death!
Don't mourn him! Beat him!
Past time someone got stabbed!
Drop him, Gamora!
Dodge this!
Are any of these doors actually exits?
Souls do not know when to quit!
Having fun preying on the weak? Wake up! Breaker is using you!
They do not seem to care!
This has got my name on it!
Earth, brute.
Throw that, Drax!
My great strength was underutilized!
Lob it at him, big guy!
Cut them down fast, Drax!
Cut it free, Gamora!
Well, we can't get more lost, so our luck's gotta get better!
Somebody find us a way out!
This is where I point out that's what I'm the Dastin Drone!
Really wishing we had a map right now!
We are truly lost!
Gonna try this one!
Keep coming! We'll cut you all down!
Church has sent additional forces!
I'll show these nuts how to pray!
They picked the wrong cycle to piss us off!
Let's make sure they regret it!
I don't want to be here when they send in the big guns again!
Perhaps they are saving them for later!
Thank you. Crap, it's a dead end. Now what?
Up there! That catwalk's our way out.
If we can get across that gap...
Fuck. We got a bigger problem.
Drone's back.
Quill, find us a way up to that catwalk before we're extra crispy.
Peter, tell me you've got an idea here.
Just hang on. That pillar's top heavy. Drax, push that across the gap.
Yes.
No. Wrong way, Drax.
What the scut, man?
Drax!
What?
You bad-headed platoon? That was our...
Doesn't matter. We've got an exit. Let's go.
Well, that thing really wants a piece of you.
Too bad. They're my pieces.
We should keep moving. This doesn't look good, Peter.
Whoa. Is this some kind of torture chamber?
They look peaceful.
Death can be very peaceful.
It's like they're getting their lives sucked out. Or their faith.
It's like they ain't worth nothing.
This is all sick. What are we doing here?
Not enough.
It's gonna be okay.
Hey, are you okay?
I might as well be back on Half-World. Some of my fellow experiments bought into this kind of scut. The Kree scientists told them we were chosen, and they tailed to snout believed it, even as they were dying.
But you didn't.
I was one of the smart ones. Me and,
Lila.
Can't stand looking at it. Let's get the Flark out of here!
I have topics we must discuss.
Now's not the time for it.
I've had enough of this nightmare.
Tell me we're close to your comm center.
Maybe I'd have an answer if you people hadn't botched my plan.
So, that's a no.
Big ship like this has got to have multiple comm centers. We'll find one. I hope.
Nikki's running out of time.
So are we. Gonna put a bullet in one of these marks for every people battery in this place.
That's a lot of bullets.
I got enough. Position here. Every time I turn around, the Scud and Flark bags are too close.
So what if these Flark bags close in? I say we let them. It'll be their due, not ours. No one fights dirtier than us. So if they get too close, fake a fall and take their heads off. Who's with me?
Wise words, Peter
Quill! Can't wait to take him down!
Not going into the light this time, little buddy!
All those people stuck!
Hey, Quill!
Rex, I think the big guy's seeing stars!
Another crazy cultist is helpful!
I am
Take a special kind of prick to do something like this to people!
Nothing but frag for these monsters!
The Lord's commandment, number one, thou shalt stab!
I need to know where Raker went! He doesn't survive this! Never see it coming!
Make him pay for it!
That felt good! Now, let's see where we...
they are. Why do I suddenly feel like 1,000 church goons are heading right to us?
They probably are. We weren't exactly quiet.
Let them come.
Oh yeah? You ready to take on a whole ship's worth of soldiers? Yeah. Yeah! This is definitely it! A comm center!
Finally!
Have we considered going up? Or we could go down?
How? Where?
Perhaps we should go inside before the storm arrives.
Okay, just stop helping!
Rocket, do your magic.
Yeah, just let me do it.
Must be the comm relay. Our ticket off this heap.
So, how long's this gonna take?
I'm gonna need your help.
Sure.
All right. Just stand right here.
Okay.
Perfect.
Why are we pretending we did not witness what we witnessed in the ceremonial chamber?
Because the promise is an insidious lie.
How can you be certain?
Because I wanted to believe it, but I knew when I woke up it...
would all be gone.
What did you see? I saw my mom. Alive. But there was something else there, too.
A shadow.
Yeah, exactly.
Whatever it is, it's using the girl. Probably fed her alive or own. About Corral.
I know, she's...
Market Scott! Oh!
What? That was completely intentional. The Milano's on her way.
Thanks, bud. All right, let's split before the Faith Brigade realizes what we did.
Where's the Milano supposed to dock?
It's cute they use the word dock. She doesn't have hangar clearance, so we're gonna have to get creative.
Okay, just don't go overboard.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found a rendezvous spot near the hull.
Wait, what?
Relax! I know where we're going.
Just... not now, bud. And I hate it.
Yeah.
Peter, there's a workbench we can use.
Do it fast if you're gonna. That drone's still hung. Than us.
Better safe than sorry. Let's get it done.
All right. It's all yours.
Now that that's done, can we get a move on, Jellylegs?
Now let's get out of here while we still can. We need to get through here, but the stupid Faith Tech door ain't powered.
So how do we charge it?
Gotta find something compatible with that power port.
Maybe I can just zap it?
Runs on faith. Unless your guns can squeeze out some faith juice, we're screwed.
All right, let's look around. Maybe we can find something. Got a lazy death bot here. His battery might still have some juice.
Worth a try.
Okay. You just keep on sleeping, buddy. I'm just gonna... Battery slot, right? Will this work?
One way to find out. Hook it up.
Looks like it worked.
Somebody want to fetch the destroyer?
Drax, you coming, man? Drax? Hello? Hey, Drax. What's wrong?
It has occurred to me that this may be nothing more than a lingering dream.
It's not, I promise. But we need to go.
Very well.
What's that?
Yeah, that is kind of scary.
I've never heard any ship make that noise. Not even Chitauri.
Is that... singing?
More like distant chanting.
Whatever it is, that's a lot of people. We have to go this way. We need to keep pushing forward, or we'll miss our ride.
Assuming she actually makes it on time.
Guys, whatever's up there, I just want you to know that there's nobody I'd rather have by my...
Is now really the best time for a we're about to die speech? Flark. Whatever that is, it's really close.
This is...
Flark.
There must be millions of them.
At least.
Yeah, and how are we supposed to help? We need to worry about getting our own tails off this death trap.
We survive. Then we make sure Cosmo knows everything about this nightmare. He'll know what to do.
The church comes for us! Flark!
Think we can hijack that skiff?
Probably. It'll be an ugly hack.
Safety's off, people!
I'm surprised your gun even has a safety! Hope the rest of you are as ready for this as I am!
These things ain't as fast as I hoped!
There's no need to rush! Making short work of these Vulcan creeps!
Stop that weirdo's deserving!
There is power here!
Yeah, no, Scott! He's trying to kill us!
Keep her still, Rocket!
lasers off my face!
I'm on it!
Face me! Dastard crap heap! Who programmed this thing?
Take a breather, Gamora! We'll handle it! Power through
here.
It, Rocket!
Just try not to be so tall! I'll get us out of this!
Perhaps it is time for meditation!
Rocket, I want your word that you won't let me end up like all those people.
Why me?
Because I know you will.
If they get you, we'll probably all be drooling right next to you.
Do what you can.
Fine. I will.
Okay, let's see what we can do with this scud. Come on. Come on!
You sure you can? Whoa!
If just one small faith battery can power one of their robots, imagine the power they harness here.
And they're conquering planets now. Even this is small scale.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
There was...
No! We're okay. They're just bouncing off the shield. What the scut? Shields down! Blast them!
Keep your heads down! I got this! Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
I would if these Flarknards would quit fighting back! Back, bud! They got home ship advantage! Flark! This thing's going down! We gotta dock this heap fast!
They're trying to distract us!
We need a new skip that ain't got holes in it!
They're trying to pin us in!
The sorcerer heals his ilk!
What's the opposite of heal? Let's do that to him! No fair! He's boosting everyone but us! Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing! Anybody see a way out of here?
Yeah, hard as hell with all the moving parts!
We must strike the large one with more force!
I was almost cut there! Thanks, Big D! You're up, Big Guy!
I'll enjoy this!
Why do they fight us?
Because they're a loony space cult!
The Bloodcat's amping up his buddies!
We must eliminate their medicinal conduit!
The Church of Pain is in session, scuttholes!
Is there a manuscript? This hole will not break so easily! Do not let the flying one! I have assuaged the threat! Return to it, Peter Quill! Unleash me onto these fools!
I require your help, Peter Quill!
Put a target on him! Hey, Quill! I think the big guy's seeing stars! Ready!
No fear! He's boosting everyone but us! I got you, Drax!
Gamora's not looking so hot!
What is all this?
A place to store faith! Our blows seem insignificant!
Rocket's gospel!
Is there a manuscript? Get it! Oh, thank you! Oh,
has gone berserk!
Yeah, well, that makes him a target in my part.
What the? Coach is juicing his team members!
You must eliminate that medicinal conduit! I will end you!
Get the flock off of my platform!
Broke another cultist!
These deluded souls do not know when to quit!
Take them down fast! We need to get off this thing!
I would if these Flarknards would quit fighting back!
Floating One restores his companions!
What's the opposite of heal? Let's do that to him!
Peter Quill, I have rescued you!
No fair! He's boosting everyone but us! Need to steal another skip. Let's find one fast, people.
To have some power now. I hope she fights back.
Are you kidding me? You don't come back from that kind of brainwash.
I did.
Yeah, well, he ain't you.
risky proposal, Tree. I do not comprehend how that could save Katak.
Drax, you don't speak Rook.
There's no end to them!
Rocky, can you outrun them?
How? We've got the same skip!
Grab the shield blow!
You gotta keep him off of us!
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's gonna cost them! We're hit! How bad is it?
Bad! I've got to put her down!
They're closing in!
Let them come!
They all passed and hunk of junk!
Not good! Get ready for a fight!
We're barely scratching the big thing's paint!
Why do they fight us?
Because they're a loony space cult!
Hit him down, crew! Punch him off!
Mitsu. I will enjoy this!
About time! We don't want to be here for reinforcements!
Clark, these guys are stubborn!
Feels like I've been shooting that big bot for hours!
The Church of Cain is in session, Scuttle!
Is there a manuscript? This one mocks our every effort!
Guys, huddle up!
Long have I craved to win a battle like this, Peter Quill. Order the others to stand down so that I may finish it alone!
No. If anyone's gonna win this alone, it'll be me and my blade.
What people say about their kills. We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. We've got more skills.
Is he rhyming?
They can say what they want to say, but I'm saying this galaxy's in trouble, and it'll only get better if we do what we do best. Who's with me?
I suspect so much for leadership.
Why do they fight us?
I thought Baker made that pretty clear.
The assassin is in trouble. Prepare yourself!
Like a hot knife!
Well done, you two!
I see it!
Tactically executed maneuver!
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's working! They're really distracting!
I scrambled more than his brain with that one!
Stop that, weirdos! Deserve it!
Ow! Sorry about that!
They all got skiffs! We just need to find a dark one!
I am trying to destroy!
Past time someone got stabbed!
I got all these toys, I'm just dying to use!
Zap! I love playing Zap as hell!
These deluded souls do not know when to quit!
What is all this?
I bet they're powering up faith batteries!
Just walked right into that one!
Having fun preying on the weak?
Another skip here!
You want to get onto another one of those death traps?
You want to stay on this one?
Good point!
This is taking too long.
Don't blame me. I'm doing the best with what I got.
Where's the shield?
I don't know. It ain't working.
Gonna have to do without it. They're on us again.
Yes.
Yes, what?
Drax?
This thing's falling apart!
Come on! We're almost there!
Are we gonna make it?
No!
They're trying to distract us so more can come!
It's gonna cost them! Watch out! They're coming from all sides!
Don't walk into my crossfire!
No more skiffs!
I think we trashed them all anyways.
Hang on. You feel that?
No.
The vibrations are different here. We're getting close to the edge of the ship and our way out of here.
You can detect that?
Hello, Whiskers?